we should not feel bad for us. We should just feel bad for him, because if you look at it, the kid hadn't played very many games since he'd been here. He play 11 games as a freshman and miss the whole season when he's a starter on a team that can win a national championship? And last year he gets hurt, you know, at an opportune time, even though he toughed it out and came back and gave us a chance to go to the Final Four. And this year he plays 9 games on a team that's preseason 1 in the country, and you know, we're undefeated when he plays, and it's a crushing blow to him, without question. And so I think he has options. We know he's going to heal, you know, based on his other hand, and we know it's the time frame in which he'll take to heal and those sorts of things, but for a 19-year-old, that's not the easiest thing to probably digest right now. It's probably too early to talk about the future, because he's certainly not doing that.